NFL players on almost every team are testing out a brand new type of helmet, one created with the help of 3D printing.
This is all about what's under the shell.
It's called the Riddell SpeedFlex Precision Diamond.
It's all about advanced protection for the athlete, being able to dissipate and absorb the energy on impact.
Silicon Valley-based Carbon prints customized resin pads to go inside each player's helmet based on a scan of his head.
These are the pads from my scan that we printed individually, and we'll send these over to Riddell and we'll assemble that into a final helmet, and I'll get a chance to bang heads with others on the team.
Soon, foam could be a thing of the past, just like the soft leather helmets first used by the sport nearly 100 years ago.
And if this were foam, you'd have to have different kinds of foam, and you have to put it together like a puzzle. It's labor intensive, and the energy doesn't couple well from one piece to the other. By having a combination product, this allows you to have better protection with properties that differ in different regions. And that's especially coupled to the shape of your head, is exactly what's needed to advance protection.
The player has their head scanned with an app created by Riddell. Then Carbon designs and prints 7 custom pads with a unique lattice pattern.
So when you squeeze a lattice, every time a strut flexes and buckles, that absorbs energy. So this is a great way to, when you take an impact, to distribute it out and absorb all that energy and make a much safer product.
It's firm and soft in the different regions where that player needs it, based on the exact shape of his head.
Peyton Manning has commented already that they're very comfortable, and he's very excited about the fit being perfect for his head. And it's fun to see an athlete like that who really understands, who's tried a lot of different helmets in his career.
NFL players get to choose which helmet model they wear, and Carbon says more than 50 wanted to try this one out. At least one player on each NFL team wore a Riddell SpeedFlex Precision Diamond helmet at practices and games in the second half of the season. One former player, Brent Jones of the 49ers, likes the design so much that he's now an investor. The pads are printed in Carbon's new large, high-speed L1 printers. Carbon says its process is 50 to 100 times faster than traditional 3D printing, and they can use materials with more elasticity and strength. It's also printing the soles of Adidas shoes and parts for inside Ford Mustangs and F-150s.
Historically, you take a year and a half to 2 years to introduce a new product. We've gone through literally hundreds of different designs already.
The helmets come at a time when innovation in protective gear is sorely needed. The NFL reported 214 concussions this season. Although that number is down from 281 last season, the dangers of repeated hits to the head are just beginning to surface. A landmark 2017 study in the Journal of the American Medical Association showed that 99% of examined NFL players had signs of post-mortem chronic traumatic encephalopathy, a degenerative brain disease that significantly affects decision-making, judgment, and cognition. It became notorious when former NFL player Aaron Hernandez committed suicide in 2017 after a murder conviction. Researchers found that at just 27 years old, Hernandez suffered the most severe case of CTE ever discovered in someone younger than 46. Although concussions are not totally preventable, DeSimone hopes his company's tech will help.
There's a lot of kids that are not going to move all the way into the pros, right? And protecting them is as important as the elite athlete. And so we're really passionate about getting the technology into the hands more broadly.
The NFL conducts lab research to evaluate which helmets best reduce head impact severity. Last year, they gave the top 2 spots to the 0-1 helmet by Seattle startup Visis. It bends and crumples to absorb impact and then bounces back. This year's NFL research will reveal if the 3D-printed pads inside the new Riddell helmet do indeed make it safer than other models. No word yet on the price of the custom helmets, but Riddell says they're meant to last for a player's entire career. They'll be available for NFL and college teams to purchase later this year. And DeSimone hopes one day it can be used to keep all athletes safer.
You can think of so many other sports: ice hockey, lacrosse, skiing, military and police and law enforcement. We believe that customized products more broadly will have a really big impact, and we think that fit is a key part of having that next level of innovation to drive protection.